Like Minecraft is many things to many people. It is a creative tool. It is a game to get immersed in. It is anything that you would want it to be. Ray tracing is one of the key innovations that we think is next for Minecraft.
Our tech gives us that custom flavor for each block that you can't see anywhere else. We wanted to keep the authentic look of Minecraft and still push the boundaries with ray tracing.
RTX gives the Minecraft world a brand new feel to it. In normal Minecraft, a block of gold just appears yellow. But with ray tracing turned on, you really get to see the specular highlight, you get to see the reflection, you can even see a mob reflected in it. When light catches ore deep in a cave and you see its diamond, you get that rush of excitement in a way you haven't had before. We can see the subtle reflections in the wood planks, the light seeping in through the windows. They hit the colored carpet and reflect off the wall and subtly color the walls and the environment all around them. Now that we can model each individual light ray, we have the opportunity to simulate these advanced materials like ice. Emissive blocks, such as lava, now glow with more intensity, radiating blooms of light that cast onto adjacent blocks, revealing reflections of the ore. We can model exactly how light filters through foliage as it lands on the ground. We can model the atmospheric density. As light comes through, it forms natural light shafts. With RTX and Minecraft, water now looks like water. You see the reflection, you see the refraction, you see the color transmission through the surface. Working with Nvidia to implement ray tracing for Minecraft has been incredible. It has allowed the team here to focus just on Minecraft the game, and Nvidia has focused on the underlying technology for ray tracing. And together, we've gotten to a point where we can really see Minecraft with ray tracing come alive right in front of our eyes. This is what we needed in order to, like, confidence go out and tell our community, ray tracing is coming, and you can come along for the ride.